Hey guys, welcome to Login Hubs. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Pictory AI account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Pictory account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in the address pictory.ai like this and hit on enter, and then you'll be directed to the home page of Pictory like this. And you can see at the top right corner of the screen, you can see there is a login button and a free trial button. If you have not yet signed up for Pictory account, simply click on free trial button available over here, and then you'll be able to sign up for a Pictory account with a free trial version, and you can use it for a certain amount of time. And with that being said guys, let's click on login. And after we click on login, we'll be directed to the page where you will be able to enter your email ID and your password with which you had created an account on Pictory. So just wait for it. And over here guys, you'll be required to enter your email address like this guys, and then enter your password. And after that guys, if you want to continue with your Google account just for the login, you can simply click on this button available over here at the bottom of the screen where I'm hovering. If you click on that login page to Google account will open, and if you log into your respective Google account, you'll also be signed into your Pictory with your Google account itself. And that being said, there is a sign up button if you have not yet signed up for your account. And also guys, if you've forgotten your password, you can always retrieve it from over here where it says the forgot password. If you click on that button, you will be taken to a procedure where you will be able to retrieve your account's password. And with that being said guys, after entering your email address and your password, simply click on login, and then you'll be signed into your Pictory account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.